Beatrice Chepkowick's hope of victory in the 3,000-meters steeplechase evaporated midway through Friday's final when she forgot to take the water jump. The Kenyan lost valuable time as she was forced to turn back and then jump over it. She eventually finished in fourth, with the USA's Emma Coben taking gold. Watch more clips on our Amazing World of Sport page.